Welcome to my channel. I'm Monica and welcome to another video. First of all, thank you so much for stopping by. This is a video that we were talking about in my YouTube plans and goals for 2021 that I posted at the end of last year. It's a video, as you can see in the title, with one brand review. In this video we're gonna have a review for one brand, which is gonna be skincare, makeup, probably not so much makeup, but mostly skincare and probably body and hair in here and there. Anyway, we're gonna have mostly skincare because it was requested by you. I will start with a brand that was requested by two friends of mine. Before going into that, I want to mention as disclaimer, those are products that I bought myself. I received them in subscription boxes or as gifts. I am not affiliated with any brand that I will have in this video, and I will mention this one in the description box also in each video. I do not get PR boxes or anything like that. Everything that I have, it's I bought with my own money in different ways, as I said, either directly from websites or through subscription boxes. And also, I am not paid for this review. It's my own review, my opinion about the products. And also I want to say thank you to those two friends that were requesting, actually there are more friends that were requesting those videos, but for this one, for this brand, I have two friends. One of them is Jen from Nova's Edit from Instagram, and my second friend that requested the Omorok Visa brand that we're gonna talk about in this video, and not only, it's Ines. So I will have the review for those two friends, and not only, for all of you also. I am planning to use those products, and as I told you, and the first brand that we're gonna review is gonna be Omorovisa. Probably I'm not even pronouncing right. Also, I was I got requests to show all the products that I have from that brand, because I have most of my collection, and I will leave in the description box my collection part 1 and 2. I didn't film yet part 3, but 1 and 2 it's plenty. Anyway, I have most of my collection by brand, and for some brands I have two products, from others I have around 30 or more. Anyway, this one is one with quite a lot of products. For some of the products I have full sizes, for one or two or more full sizes. For others I have only deluxe samples, and I will mention for each one of them, because I have a whole lot of products. I am not planning to use all of them for the review. I will tell you how much I will use. And also I think I will have the first update, the review for this brand, for Omorovisa, in about 2 months, 2 months and a half. I'm saying that because I am reviewing a lot of products from the advent calendars too. So we're gonna have this, as I said, in two months and a half. I think it's plenty of time to see exactly how the products work, and to have a full review for them, not only for a sample. There are a couple products that I have only some deluxe samples, but I'm not planning to buy anything because my collection is to the crazy point right now. But anyway, we're gonna review what we have. And I will mention that that was a sample, and because sometimes when you use a full size product, the review, it's kind of changing for some of the products through the end of the of using the product. So and also there was something else that I wanted to mention, of course I forgot. Anyway, I will show you all the products. As I told you, I'm not gonna use all of them. Probably I will keep some of the full sizes. If I have enough samples to have a good review, I will use the samples. If I don't have enough, I will use at least a part of the full size too. If it's something else that I wanted to mention, when I'll remember, I will point that thing. So let's start with this product. And I have the first one, it's Midnight Radiance Mask. I'm starting with the mask, and this is the single size that I have for this product. Then I have a deluxe sample and a full size for the Ultra More Matte Mask. So I have this one and this one. And as I told you, I will show you the formula for them, because some of them will be empty in the review. So this one is like a gel, this mask, and has a very fresh scent. So this is the first item, which was the Midnight Radiance Mask. Then the Ultra More Matte Mask, we have a deluxe sample and a full size, and I will use the two of them. Here is, let me show you the other one, because it's not much in this one. I will show you the full size. The full size comes with a tiny spatula too. Looks like a clay mask. And also smells pretty nice. Smells quite nice for a clay mask. Oops, sorry. For a mask. So I will use first the sample and then the full size, because even the box looks big. This one has only 1.7 ounce. So we have two of those. The next item that we're going to talk about, we have two deluxe samples and one full size, and this one is the deep cleansing mask. And let me show you the full size, because there is not much to see in there, and also comes with a spatula. Let's see, lighter as color than the other one, and less scent in this one. So I will mention all the details. I'm trying to remember all of them. Actually, I will take notes for each product in order to have the most complete review that I can do for this, for the products. So this one was a deep cleansing mask. Then we have my favorite product from them, which is the Hungarian, the Queen of Hungary mist. I have two full sizes, and of course something else fell. I have two full sizes, and this is the full size, and the full size is $90. And I have six deluxe samples. I'm kind of holding them because I don't want to pay $90 for one of these, but definitely I will enjoy some of the products. And this is the full size, the 90 milliliters, and I have two of those. And also I have six of the 1 ounce. Some of them are limited edition ones. I'm going through mists like nothing else. Then we have in here a single product, and this one is a full size from the Acid Fix. And let's see how this one looks. So here is the Acid Fix, a product that I never tried before. And actually there are very few products that I use from the brand. Then we have two full sizes of the eye cream. Probably I'm not gonna use the two of them, but I'm gonna use at least one of them for the review. So here is the eye cream. Then the next products are two samples, and those are the single ones that I have. One of them is the Blue Diamond Concentrate, a product that is expensive to the sky and back. Really, really expensive. I used another one or two from Advent Calendars before, and this is all I have for this one. It's a 5 ml product, 5 milliliters. And the second one is the Daily Vitamin C, which is probably another serum. Then we have a full size of the Oxygen Booster. I need to check the website and see exactly the direction and read the complete description for the product, because sometimes you find more details on the website than on the packaging as directions. Then we have, and we have only one of those. We have two of the Gold Flash Filming Serum, and I have two full sizes. And this one, the packaging is kind of standard for them. This one is an exception. The packaging is black, which I think looks gorgeous, black with gold. Then the next item in here, let's see what we have. We have two deluxe samples, and those are the Filming Neck Cream. I have two of those, no full size. Then I have three deluxe samples in different sizes from the Thermal Cleansing Balm, and I will show you the full size, and a full size also. And let me show you how this one looks. You know I love balms, so here is this one, a product that I never tried before, and I cannot wait to see how this one works. You know I am addicted to cleansers of any kind. Then we have the Balancing Moisturizer, and I have four of the 1 ounce, and probably I will use at least one of them, two of them for the review. And another moisturizer that I have is the Illuminating one, and I have one of the 1 ounce and two of the 1.7. So this one is the 1.7. Those two are 1.7, and this one here it's 1 ounce. And there is something that I was supposed to mention, and I will say it now. It's about my skincare. This is something that I wanted to mention at the beginning. I'm almost 44, almost there. Mature aging skin, all kind of good stuff like pores, redness, wrinkles, fine lines. Let's see what else I have. Oily skin, and I think that's kind of all that describes my skin. So I will tell you how the products are working for me. That doesn't mean it, they don't work better for other skin type. But this is something that I want you to keep in mind. My skin is oily, aging, and all kind of good stuff that you can have at 44. Anyway, almost there. Let's say 43. Anyway, then we have some cleansers, and I have the cleansing foam, and I have one full size of this. And probably I'm not gonna use the full size because I have six deluxe samples, travel sizes actually. And I have those, I have five in, let's see what size are those. 1 ounce, this one is a tiny one, in 0.85. So I have five of the 1 ounce and one of the 0.85. So probably I will use the samples. And then I have two deluxe samples of the Moor Cream Cleanser. One is a limited edition. Each one of them comes with 1 ounce. And we have a couple more products and we're done. And this one is the Refining Facial Polish. Probably another travel size in 1 ounce. I will tell you also in the review the prices for each product and for each size that I have. Then we have the there is available for sale. Then we have the Intensive Hydrating Cream, and this is the single product that I have, the single sample that I have for this product. Not much in this one, it's only 5 milliliters. And the last item that I will review is the Rejuvenating Night Cream, another travel size. So that's kind of all that I have in my Omorovisa collection. I got them in time. Probably the oldest product is from the end of 2018 or beginning of 2019. It's time to use them. I will see you, as I told you, with the first review probably in about 2 months and a half. The next brand that I am planning to review, it's a brand that was also requested by Ines, and it's gonna be the Aespa products. I supposed to do a comparison to compare the two brands, the Omorovisa and Aespa. It's not possible because I don't have similar products. is quite smaller as quantity in my collection, and I have different products in that one, so it's not possible to compare a face oil with a cleanser. So I will review that one next, and we'll see then which one I like more, or which brand comes with more favorites for me. So that's kind of all for now. Let me know what do you think about this new video. We're gonna keep doing this review for quite a while, because I have many brands, many brands with a whole bunch of products, and probably the third brand that we'll review is gonna be LMS. I'm not gonna review all of those because I have different lines and we'll go by line. Same thing with Lancôme products. And also we're gonna talk about many other products like Kate Somerville, and I don't know what else is gonna be, but we're gonna have a lot to talk about. So that's kind of all for now. Let me know in the comments down below what do you think about this video, if you use those products, and what do you think about them. I love to hear your opinion about the products. And that's kind of all. Thank you so much again to those two friends of mine, to Jen and Ines, for requesting this video and for trusting my opinion about the products. I will see you soon. Have a wonderful time. Bye bye.